Sezincote is a unique estate in the Cotswold countryside near Moreton-in-Marsh. It is complete with a 200-year-old Mughal Indian palace and was the inspiration for the Brighton Pavilion. Our visit was to the gardens on this occasion, as the house wasn't open on this particular day. The hillside gardens have a series of spring-fed pools with water tumbling down to the island pool and then on to join the river Evenload. The spring planting, the trees and the formal gardens are so tranquil. The crescent-shaped orangery is Grade 1 listed. This is another garden we will hopefully revisit in a different season and to coincide with the house being open.
Magnolia flowers.
stand in the evening.